Thank you. Found a collaborator. He will be picked up in a limousine. Oh, that whole sentence made my skin crawl. Hijack that limo and pick up the traitor so we can dispose of them quietly.
Thank you. We're with you, Rico.
Thank you.
I got him! Keep firing!
Someone report. What's the situation? Have we lost him? Report!
Hey, Rico. You're my hero. Hey, can I have your autograph?
Or maybe a parachute ride?
You're not.
Thank you.
Man, Rico!
We have some townspeople committed to causing a stir at the checkpoints.
Go.
Rico.
When I was a kid, I dreamed of being a lawyer.
This is the real
your step.
Rico, fratre, what are you doing?
This looks deadly.
Thank you. Hey, Rico. You're my hero. Wow, that's incredible. You've never seen anything like it.
Perfect. Hey, Rico. You're my hero. We'll be right back.
This is the real general.
Come on, Rico. Put that down.
He's got the air.
Thank you.
always do better.
Revolution.
You can lose these people. Just as easy.
Idea of that all day.
Ah!
Whoops. Perfect parking space.
I thought you'd never ask, Fratre.
I'm no expert, but it's really starting to look like only that. So long as we have Rico, we have
all those young people.
Never dreamed like this.
The way it is now, you want actively fighting the general. can get him to overreach, we'll have our chance. I'm trying to convince my commanding officer to recommend. I don't have much experience, but she does around here. We go to so much trouble to pirate American television feeling maybe cheap, but I don't know why we do it if they just keep peeling off my favorite characters season after season.
We'll be right back.
hijack this car. There's a rebel inside. Drive him to a safety.
Let's do this.
What's happening out there? Respond immediately. Respond!
Oh, change is good.
One day, when this is all over, I'm going to buy myself a vineyard and make wine. That's what my family used to do before the general seized on the property of the base. My brother isn't the general's army.
We have.
He says power and all.
It's like a king sent for the police here today. I think he was afraid the army's interrogation tactics would be used on him.
Sometimes I feel bad, the general's men.
Honestly,
hatred is a little like the roof and one fight. Can surely be unversed.
No jobs unless you know somebody and no opportunity to stop you. Being a rebel?
My entire life, I never left medicine.
When I was a kid, so I dreamed of being in the military.
Screw that.
They feed you all that garbage at school about the greatness of the general. I woke up somewhere in my teens. I guess I was one of the lucky ones.
I understand we're in the middle of a revolution, but it'd be nice to get a day off every now and then. What do you think? I haven't slept more than 3 hours in a month. It's starting to work on my brain.
This'll do.
Unless you know somebody and no opportunity to start anything new. Being a rebel keeps me employed. Have you heard anything about ammunition supply recently? I feel like we get less and less ammo each time we go back to HQ.
Just a scratch. Believe we can pop it out.
The neighbor boy got shot in last night.
One day, when this is all over, I'm going to buy myself a vineyard and make wine. That's what my family used to do.
When I was a kid, I dreamed of being in the military. They feed you all that garbage at school about the greatness of the general. I woke up somewhere in my teens. I guess I was one of the lucky ones.
Thought you were a race car driver.
We had a captured soldier kill himself in his holding cell the other day. I think he was afraid the army's interrogation tactics would be used on him.
Sometimes I feel bad for the generals. Hatred is learned. It can surely be unlearned.
I know we'll do better without the general, but how do we prevent another one from taking his place?
My brother is in the general's army. He says power and order are the true tenets of freedom.
Thank you.
have your autograph.
Or maybe a parachute ride.
This is the real general.
Here he comes, the king of the rebels.
Hey, can I have your autograph?
Or maybe a parachute ride?
Honestly, what would I do if I weren't fighting a minute? No job, unless you know somebody, and no opportunity.
Come on, Rico, put that down.
Madonna. Been down to the garage when we tag up the military vehicles. It's real fun. You should come next time. Have you heard anything about our munition supply recently? I feel like we get less and less ammo each time we go back. How do we prevent another one from taking his place?
Hey, easy, Rico.
My cousin was killed by the DR and Captain Soliana a few months back. If I ever get my hands on that bastardo. But maybe he's dead already. With Rico around, no military scum is safe for long.
Have you ever ridden a cow before?
I know someone else that did it once. I want to ride a cow. My mother always called me a rebel growing up. What sort of bread that was?
One day, when this is all over, I want to buy myself a vineyard and make wine. That's what my family used to do. Generals seized our property.
I haven't been to the other side of the island in a long time. Hope things are going well over there. There's so much.
Sometimes I should feel bad.
I never know what to do.
Hatred is learned. It can surely be unlearned.
You know, I think if I had a wingsuit like Rico, I'd be pretty good at it. How hard could it be, really?
When I was a kid, I dreamed of being in the military.
You're the man, Rico!
We had a captured soldier kill himself in his holding cell the other day. I think he was afraid the army's interrogation tactics would...
parking space.
The King of the Rebels.
Thank you. sends.
Careful.
Let us know where, and we'll drop one whenever you need one, Rico.
Thank you.
Additional troops inbound.
Never had a chance.
This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcements en route. Calling off search. Return to your posts.
Thank you.
I'll leave plans for the next government to other people. I just know the general is not the person I want leading my country.
Thank you.
Aquila, ready to swoop down and free some of your comrades? And you...
My mother?
Thank you. job.
Oh man, I might take one of these for a ride myself.
Purse!
parking space.
I found a new job. I'm working for the rebellion, rebuilding the marketplace. It's not really a pain, but not working anyway, and there's a real chance this will turn into an opportunity once everything's stable.
Oh!
Mm-hmm.